grab ride and get into some easy hack stuff. I'll end the technique stuff with that, and I just want like 5 minutes to talk to you guys about the sport. All right, so basically, from referee's position, one thing that I like to do to pull a guy in a crab ride is I like to get my knee up over his thigh right here, and that makes it easy for me to pull into a hack. Right here, 99 out of 100 guys, they want to take their elbow and rip it down to their side so they can get to the stomach. I want to make sure that I pinch his shoulder up to his ear and get his elbow up over his head. So here, I let him go all the way, halfway, and I pinch, right? Again, from referee's position, right to here, all I'm going to do is I am going to get my knee up here, I'm going to pull right to here, and I'm going to pinch. All right, and then I've got the hat. Another thing I do, once I do get him in the crab ride, right into here, one of the most common things guys try to do is they try to clamp, they try to bowl up with their knees to their chest, and they try to roll out to the right. So if they do that, he's gonna help me pin the guy. Or if he tries to bowl up and roll to the left, right here, I pop and I pin him this way. Right to here, I don't care how he wants to get pinned. Again, it doesn't matter, I'm a hell of a nice guy. All right, but that little roll through half to get you into it initially, I like to make sure that I get my knee up, and then pull into my lap right to here, all right? And then if he wants to get to his stomach, which most guys do, it makes it very easy for me to pinch and then half. If you end up in that crab ride, here and here, if he pinches and wants to go that way, heels to your butt, pop him, and then come over. If he wants to go the other way, heels to your butt, pop him, and pin him that way. Any questions on that? All right, I'll give you 2 minutes to go try it. Go.